Minister for Parliament Affairs, he want to move a resolution. Please.
Sir, I move that the following members be suspended from the services of
this is not the way. Please sit down.
For a period.
You are not. You have been named. You can't speak.
For the remaining part of the current session, for their unruly behaviour, especially with the chair, and their gross disorderly.
People, I appeal to the countrymen. People who have missed yesterday, they can witness today.
And their gross disorderly conduct in the violation of the rules and etiquettes of Rajya Sabha, thereby bringing disrepute to this august house and causing insult to the office of Honorable Deputy Chairman yesterday, that is the 20th September 2020. I name the following persons: Sri Derek O'Brien, Sri Sanjay Singh, Sri Rajiv Satav, Sri K.K. Ragesh, Sri Syed Nasir Hussain, Sri Ripun Bora, Ms. Dola Sen, and Sri Elamaram Karim.
The motion has been moved. The question is the following members be suspended from the service of the House for a period of the remaining part of the current session of their unruly behavior, especially with the chair and their grossly disorder conduct, violation of the rules and etiquettes of the Rajya Sabha, thereby bringing disrepute to this august house and causing insult to the office of the deputy chairman yesterday. That is 20. Sri Derek O'Brien, Sri Sanjay Singh, Sri Rajiv Satav, Sri K.K. Ragesh, Sri Syed Nazir Hussain, Sri Ripun Bora, Ms. Dora Sen, Sri Elamaram Karim. All these people have been named by the minister. And those in favor, please raise their hands and say yes. Those against, will say no. I think the ayes have it, the motion is adopted. Thereafter, Sri Derek O'Brien, Sri Sanjay Singh, Sri Rajiv Satav, Sri K.K. Ragesh, Syed Nazir Hussain, Ripun Bora, Ms. Dora Sen, Elamaram Karim are suspended for the period of 1 week for the remaining part of the current session. So, please leave the house. Those members who have been called, leave the house.